Now, sir, it is my continuation to last class of blood relations. Let us go to the next question. Question number 1 for today. P and Q are brothers. P and Q are brothers. R and S are sisters. P's son is S brother. How is Q related to R? This is my question. Very simple problem to us. P and Q are brothers. So these two are brothers. R and S are sisters. R and S, these two sisters, relation sisters. These two characters, brothers. Now we need one more character, P's son. Let us take here, P's son. So this is father, son relation, S brother. So this is brother sister relation. So this relation also brother sister relation. It means P, R, S and P son. These four related to the same family. Now what is my question? How is Q related to R? These two relations you have to establish. Look at this, sir. R is nothing but P's daughter and Q is nothing but P's brother. Therefore, Q is uncle to R. How is Q related to R? Q is uncle to R. This is the question we have. Very simple. Okay? Note down the solution. Let us see the next question. Let us see question number 2 for today. X is the husband of Y. W is the daughter of X. Z is husband of W. Z is husband of W. N is the daughter of Z. What is the relation between N to Y? This is my question. X is the husband of Y. So let us take two characters here, Y and X. This relation, wife and husband. X is the husband of Y. So this is wife and this is husband. Now W is the daughter of X. W. therefore this is father and daughter relation, father and daughter relation. W is a daughter of X, Z is the husband of W. Here one more character, wife and husband relation. Here wife and husband relation, N is the daughter of Z. Again father daughter relation, again father daughter relation. You can write this as wife and husband relation. W is the daughter of X, Z is the husband of W, N is the daughter of Z. What is the relation between N to Y? This one. Now look at this, this is one family, this is one generation, this is another generation. Then that is third generation. So you have to find a relation between these two. Y is grandmother to N. Y is grandmother to N. Because Y's daughter is W, W's daughter is N. Or you can say N is granddaughter to Y. How simple it is. Just to represent the characters and identify. Imagine your family, you and your cousins. That's all. Very simple. Note down the solution. Okay sir, next question. Next question. Question number 3. A reads a book. A reads a book and find the name of the author. Name of the author, familiar. The author B is paternal uncle to C. C is the daughter of A. C is the daughter of A. C is the daughter of A. How is B related to A? How is B related to A? This is the question, sir. Now look at the question. A reads a book and find the name of the author familiar. The author B is the paternal uncle of C. Sorry, paternal uncle to C. C is the daughter of A. A and C. This is father and daughter relation. A is father to C. Let us see one more character B. The relation between these two is uncle and niece. Uncle and niece. Therefore, paternal uncle. These two are brothers. These two are brothers. Fine. Answer to the question. How is B related to A? They are brothers. Note down the solution, sir. or you want to write, you can write. A and B are brothers. A and B are brothers. Okay, look at the next question. Question number 4. A is B's brother. A is B's brother, C is A's mother. C is A's mother. D is C's father. F is A's son. F is A's son. How is F related to D? How is F related to D? This is the question we have. A is B's brother. Two characters we have, A here and B here. The relation between them is brothers. A is B's brother. Taking B also male here right now. After reading the question, then we will decide the gender depending upon the options also. C is A's mother. Let us see one more character here. A's mother means mother and son relation. Mother and son relation. Let me take up the options here to decide the gender of B. Option A, son. Grandson. Option C, great grandson. This is great grandson. Then option D, granddaughter. This way we come. Okay, sir. Right now, we don't require the gender of B right now. C is A's mother. So, these three one family. D is C's father. So, I'll change the picture, sir. D, C's father. So, father and daughter relation. C is A's mother. D is C's father. And C is having two children, that is A and B. A is B's brother. So this is mother and son relation. F is A's son. F is A's son. So this is mother and son relation, and it is father and son relation. It is father and son relation. How is F related to D? You have to find the relation between these two. For F, C is grandmother, so great grandfather. For D, how is F related to D? F is great grandson of D. Look at the relation. F is son of A. A is son of C. So for C and F, this is what? Grandmother, grandson. This is grandmother, grandson. This is one generation, another generation. Now you have to establish the relation between this. D is great grandfather 2F, but this option is not given. Let us move this way. Or F is great grandson to D, great grandson to D. All relations are established here. So this branch only we are required. Between C and A, the relation is mother and son. Between A and F, the relation is father and son. And between C and F, the relation is grandmother and grandson. And here it is great grandfather to F, or F is great grandson to D. Okay, sir. Note down the solution. Okay, next question. Look at the question number 5. Question number 5. A is B's brother. C is A's mother. C is A's mother. D is C's father. E is B's son. How is B related to D? How is B related to D? Now, sir, here the gender of B is not given, so we need options very badly to decide B is male or female. Let us see the options we have. Option A, son. Option B, granddaughter. Option C, grandfather. Option D, great grandfather. This is a relation we have. Okay, sir. With these options, we can decide whether B is male or female. Same story, D. Look at this. D is C's father and C is A's mother. So now let us look at this. This relation is father and daughter. Between D and C, between D and C, the relation is father and daughter. Between C and A, the relation is mother and son. Between these two, the relation is mother and son. E is B's son. Let us take one more character. Now, as per the options, you can say granddaughter, great granddaughter this way. What is the relation? B is related. How is B related to D? So this is mother and son relation. Now you have to find out the relation between these two. Now you have to find out the relation between these two. B's mother is C, C's father is D. So for D, she is granddaughter. For D, B is granddaughter. Look at the relation one more time. C is D's daughter. C is D's daughter. C is having one male and female child. So children, two children, A is male, so B is female. So according to this, one generation, second generation, just. Therefore, B is granddaughter to D. B is granddaughter to D. Even B is granddaughter to D. Okay, sir. This is the solution B. The gender of B identified with the help of options here, because in the question it is not specified B is male or female. A is brother of A is B's brother, it is given. So we know the gender of A. We don't know anything about B. So that we have taken from the options. Okay? Note down the solution. Now, see the next question, sir. Let us see question number 6. Question number 6. A is B's brother. A is B's brother, C is A's mother. D is C's father. D is C's father. F is A's son. F is A's son. How is B related to? How is B related to X child? Let us see the options are aunt. Option B, cousin. Option C, nephew. Option D, grandfather. This is our question. Let me draw the family tree first. D is C's father. So two characters we have, D and C. The relation between them is father and daughter. This line. D is C's father. Now C is A's mother. C is A's mother. A and B are brothers. Mother-son relation. And here aunt, cousin, nephew, grandfather. Let us decide the gender of B after this. F is A's son. Yeah, so this is father and son relation. Father and son relation. How is B related to F's child? Now look at this. This is again father, son or daughter. It is a son or a daughter. Now what is the relation to A and F's child? What is the relation to A and F's child? F is father, so A is a grandfather. When A is a grandfather, means B may be grandmother or grandfather. Look at this. F's child to relation A to F's child, this relation is grandfather, because A is father to F. So for F's child, A is a grandfather. When he is a grandfather to this fellow, B may be a grandmother or grandfather. Look at the options. These three options are ruled out. Only option left over is a grandfather. None of this is not there. So assuming the gender of B as male, so this relation.
So B is,
I'll write it here.
B is
grandfather to F's child. This is the relation you have to establish, question mark. So from the options, if we move grandfather,
which is suitable here.
Fine.
This is the family tree from D to F's child. One generation, second generation, third generation, fourth generation, fifth generation.
Fine, sir.
Note down the solution.
Look at the next question, sir. A is B's daughter.
A is B's daughter. B is C's mother. B is C's mother. D is C's brother. C's brother. How is D related to A? How is D related to A? How is D related to A? This is the question. This is question number 7. This is question number 7. Now look at this. C is B's mother. Let us see C here. B here. Mother and daughter. B is C's mother. No, this picture wrong. B is C's mother. B here. C here. This is mother. We'll identify the relation of C. D is C's brother. This is again brother. A is B's daughter. A is B's daughter. Here it is A. This is mother and daughter relation. D is C's brother. Brother. Let us take this relation C as female, then I can take it as brother-sister relation. D is C's brother. D is C's brother. Fine. A is B's daughter. A is B's daughter. This is also over. It means these three related to the same family for B, three children. D is male. A is female. We are not interested about C, because there is no need to establish any relationship of C with anyone. Therefore, forget about C. Okay. Now these two. How is it related to A? Female, male. D is A's brother. D is A's brother. Fine. You can draw this branch this way also. D is C's brother, branch this way, alternative. This is C here. This is B here. This is mother-son relation, mother and daughter, or you can say mother and son. Anyway, you can take. This is A, but definitely it is mother and daughter. It is given in the question. A is B's daughter, but B is son. So this relation is brother, sister, or sister brother.
Now this relation you have to find. Same family. A is D's sister, or D is A's brother. Fine sir, both are one and the same. Which way it is convenient to you, you can draw the picture. Finally, you have to identify the correct relation. That is what blood relations. Information instead of giving straight away, this way they will give you. Okay, not done the solution. Let us see the next question. A is D's brother. Question number 8. A is D's brother. B is B's father. B and C are sisters. B and C are sisters. How is C related to? How is C related to? How is C related to A? This is the question, sir. A is D's brother, D is B's father, B and C are sisters. Let us take B and C, sisters, this relation. And D is B's father, D. D is B's father, it means D also father and daughter, this is father and daughter relation. Here also father and daughter relation. Here we have one more character A. A is D's brother. A is D's brother, male. So you have to establish the relation between C and A. So C is A's brother's daughter. C is A's brother's daughter. To C, A is an uncle, paternal uncle you can say. What is related? How is he related to A? C is niece to A. C is niece to A. Let us see the options we have. That depend, that is, how the options are given, sir? Option A, cousin. Option B, niece. Option C, aunt. Option D, nephew. This way options are given. This way options are given. Note down the solution. Let's go to the next question, sir, now. Question number 9. A is B's brother. A is B's brother. C is A's mother. C is A's mother. D is C's father. E is B's son. How is D related to E? How is D related to E? How is D related to E? This is the question we have. A is B's brother, C is A's mother, D is C's father. Let us start with D. Preceding to D, there is no person. No one we have. D and C. So father, C is A's mother. Therefore, daughter relation. C is a female, sir. C is A's mother. Now let us see. This part is over. One generation is over. Next generation starting with C. C is A's mother. C is A's mother. So this relation is mother and son. A is B's brother. It means same relation. B's gender is not given. Right now not required. Let me complete. E is B's son, it may be mother-son relation or father-son relation, depending upon the gender of B. How is D related? Look at this, sir. For E, C is grandmother. Let us see this relation first. C is grandmother to E. So one generation, this is second, third, this way if I move, three generations, 1, 2, 3. So C is grandmother to E, or E is granddaughter to C. But this is not what I want in this question. I have to find the relation. So one more generation back I have to move. So it is very convenient for us. It is very convenient. How is D related? D is great grandfather to E. Here grandmother relation is over. After that one more generation back you are moving. Therefore D is great grandfather to E. Otherwise E is great grandson. Depending upon the options. Or E is great grandson to D. Okay, it is maternal relation because C, grandmother, mother's side relation. But that is not specified. Let us see, sir, how the options are given for this question. Option A, grandson. Option B, great grandson. Option C, great grandfather. Here option D, grandfather. How you are moving, sir? Left to right you are moving. So D is, how is D related to E? D is a great grandfather to E. So what is the answer for me? Option C is the answer to the given question. Okay, note down the solution.